cover. One, two, two. Sheamus with the shoulder up. Sheamus with the shoulder up, though.
Cesaro was the one that won. Cesaro, but here's the thing, like, Sheamus didn't ask me about that.
On the shoulders. Lands on his feet. What are you going to hit him with? Off the ropes? Under the clothesline? Off the ropes? Pick him up. Woo! And barrel him down with the cover. Two. Dose.
Come on, Sheamus.
Dose. Sheamus. I just want to know what kind of gel you use in your hair, because that hair is sticking straight up. I don't do that with my hair. No, I don't. No, I don't. Oh, it's a bro kick time. Look at him getting fired up. Yeah, yes. I can feel the brogues. I can feel the brogues and I can feel the kicks. What are you looking at? What you looking at? Oh, what is going on? That's why I like the announce table closer. And on the shoulders. What? Face plant them. This could be it. Count them up. Two. Anderson. What up? Attacking Cesaro. Come on, Superman. Oh, give him the swing on the stage. Oh, no, he's fighting out. He's fighting out. Oh, distraction. Watch out. Fella! Later for you. Dose. Later for you. With the three count. There you go. A little bit of distraction by the entrance ramp. But this is what makes me miss having, like, the announcer table ringside. Sheamus picks up the W. If you champs like, drop that elbow on that subscribe and like button. Future live commentaries Monday Night Raw, Tuesday Night SmackDown. Thanks for joining me.